Okay, he's down. Hey guys, what is up? Fly here. Welcome back to the channel. Today, well, or last night, I had a dream about the Gepard. And when you have a dream about a vehicle in War Thunder, you gotta take it out right away. What I was doing was kind of weird. I think I was in Haiti or some tropical area, and I was handing out water from the back of the Gepard. Then I woke up and had to piss really bad. But pretty much what that meant is that I needed some 35 millimeters in my life today. Now, we're not going to be using this the normal way we, you know, use anti-air in this game, or at least on my channel, through the custom battles, and or like just the stream custom battles. We're going to be taking this thing out in tank RB and seeing how well we perform at anti-tank roles, at anti-aircraft, and just really using it how it's supposed to be, and not, you know, Gepard versus 29,000 TU4s type of stuff. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the action. If you guys want to see your favorite tanker play next, leave it in the comments below. All right, let's do this. I think Sanai is my favorite small non-urban map in the game. It's really fun to play. Just the overall, you know, speed of the battles, the way it works. Maybe not at, you know, high tier 8.0, but like 3.3 BR. This map is a blast, but at this high tier, you know, you kind of let just go out. Ooh, ooh, I hear something coming towards me. All right, good. I thought it was a missile. Usually just spawn, and then you go to a certain location, and you sit. Luckily, we're able to get out a little bit further. We're almost at B. They're capping it, and we are versing the Russians. Now, ooh, man, the Russians are getting fucking stomped, though. Let's go ahead and push with our team here. They have just captured A. They were almost done capturing B. So an IT-1 just killed that M551. I don't know where the missile came from, but I'm pretty sure it was over in this direction. Let's just sit for a little bit. And maybe... well, they're not... ooh. Okay, we got a tank right there. Hopefully that ZSU will come out of that area, because I heard him firing over there. Let's call some... I can't engage him. No way, Jose. Is he over here? Okay, so B's being captured as well. I hope it's a ZSU. Okay, let's try to spot. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, so here's our chance, though. We're close enough to engage this guy. Open up. Yeah, baby! We gotta fire a lot of rounds into the Russian tanks because, okay, IT-1 right there. I'll call artillery on this guy. Is because we don't only have AP rounds all the time. You know, we have enemy plane up too. Fuck yeah, dude. We have a lot of different combination of shells in that loadout. And I'm, good God, IT-1. And the downside, well not downside, but just the thing with the Gepard is that you can't take two different shell types. You can only take one, and that's about it. Okay, we have the Doe 217 coming above us. We have a Kugel engaging far range at this guy. That's an IL-28, so we're gonna wait until he gets a little bit closer. Look at those Doge doing some fucking real... no, he got shot down. Okay, engaging. This will be a hard shot. Got a hit on him. Another hit. Another hit, okay. Oh, we damaged something on him. Yeah. Those are about, I would say, 6 35mm hits potentially. And that's like the catch-22. Should we use the high explosive rounds that will kill planes very easily? Or should we use the 112 rounds that will allow us to go through T-54s and T-62s from the side? Now we're trying to follow him here, but I think he's gonna get killed by... oh my god, look at this air power we have right here. A ZSU just killed the M163, which is over to our right, I believe. T-54. Oh, we got something flying over us. Okay, B-57. Ooh, I think I see it here, Shilka. We're gonna poke out more than I would, just so we can get a potential shot on him. I don't see him yet, but now we're in shadow, which is very good. And I'm... ooh, shit. Peek-a-fucking-boo. Only one gun was hitting him right there. I'm kind of stuck in this corner right now. And hopefully this radar dish doesn't give me away. Because... oh, he's right there. Look how cool he sounds. Do you think he'll move out? He's trying to engage that B-57. Oh, he actually got him on fire. Maybe he'll get confident and move out. But yeah, what I really want to do is take this fucking radar dish off. Another ZSU. Ooh, I think I hear an enemy bomber. We're going to keep our attentions. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're going to get you now, dude. Ooh, the HOT just engaged him. Don't worry, buddy. I'm going there right now. We got a lot of planes up. All friendly, though. Kind of going to this guy's spawn, but I really want to kill this Shilka and then I'll back off. Yes! Okay, mission done. Pulling back off. No, don't bomb. It's clear. Ooh, enemy plane up, aisle 28. I'm gonna try to get out of this spawn area because I don't want to, you know, sit here behind this rock and wait for them just to poke out and kill them. That's kind of fucked up. Okay, Falcon Wolf 190 above us. But I will shoot them if they're going to try to shoot me. Enemy plane! I wonder where that aisle 28 went, though. Ooh, this guy seems really fucking fast. Not really, though. Hard to track. We're getting some cover here because a T-62. Sorry, guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, couldn't get him. We're going to get in some cover here because a T-62 just killed our HOT that was over here before. Oh, shit. Close. Bit too far. Okay, aisle 28's right here. Come on, we got this shit. This is us. Come on. Got him. Anyone else around here that's enemy? Scanning. I wonder where that yak went. Spot it. MiG-15. You got a hoe behind him. 37. ZSU-37 just killed a Gepard. 281 rounds left. It's over here. He's going to kill that Yak Panzer 4-5, I'm pretty sure. Woo! That guy's going in for a close air support. Let's watch him. That looked relatively fucking awesome right there. Shit. Got a hit on him. More hits. Couldn't get him right there. He might go down. Nope, he's still up. We hit him with one shell. Keep eyes on that 17. Arado going in. He's stalling her out. Got a hit. Whoa! Cool snipe right there. Okay, here a jet. It's Rado again. Yeah, because I usually only play these anti-airs in custom battles, so I really don't get, like... yes, we got him feel from it. Let's see if he doesn't come around. There's not that much left in the game, so hopefully he'll kill that Arado and get the fuck out of Dodge. No, he's actually coming around. I got 147 rounds left. Oh, there's GG. So we got 3 tank kills and 2 airs. Oh, fuck. So we are back on Sinai. We just had a game on Poland, but it wasn't too interesting. As you guys can imagine, playing SBAs and War Thunder. If you're not in the ZSU, 57 isn't the most stimulating thing every game. But there have been reports, or at least sound effects, of a ZSU over here. And there goes a HOT taking out a T-62, a Leo, just a T-54. Okay, there we go. Tango spotted. It's a ZSU. I'm just going to call artillery up so our force of Leos can push up. Ooh, that guy was really fucking close. I'm gonna push up so I can aid support. There goes the IT-1. Good push, boys. Oh, that guy was sitting in ambush. Look at our force right here. Oh, yeah. Bundeswehr Bona. Okay, push up, boys. Let's move. Oh, we gotta take out this guard tower. We don't want... Oh, my God. That was an implosion. We don't want them to be able to spot us. Okay, enemy right here. I think we got a ZSU. Alright, so how do we kill this guy? There we go. Good gosh. Alright, ZSU 37 down. Then we have a T-54 right here. This guy has to be dead, though. He's still alive? Yeah, he is still alive. Ooh, and there's an anti-air behind that as well. That's my job, dudes. I'm gonna just be spraying. Okay, it was a Zut 37. Now we got... Oh my god, guys. Up here, boys. I think someone just got him, though. Waiting for the dust to clear. Okay, that guy's down. Let's keep pushing up. Now we should be having some planes coming in. I fucking love Sanaa, dude. This map is so fun. Now how many more Leo? Okay, we got two went to the left and one just went up here with me. I'm gonna follow the guys on the left side. Okay, enemy plane up. Ah, he's moving fast. What is he, a Yak-15? No, just a Yak-90, it looks like. Waiting for him to do a ground strike run. He's coming in right... No. Steven is up. Maybe he is. Okay, let's wait for him. That's a hard shot. There's some grounds out there. Gotta wait for him to pull over here. We have another flak panzer, or not a flak panzer, well, yeah, a flak panzer, but a Gepard right there as well. Okay, he is out of the battle, though. Tango close. Got him down. Yak-9T cleared out of the sky. This Leo's watching to the right, though. Yeah, our team destroyed them. Uh-oh. I think the Leo just got shot. ATG him from the left side. Now, this might look like spawn camping, guys, but this is battle, and the way you win battle is that you gotta go right near their spawns, which kind of isn't the best bit of gameplay ever, or map design, but hey, ooh, shit. No idea where that came from. Okay, we gotta spawn over to the left that he might be at. One spawn, they're already, you know, in. Attention to the map! Oh man, that dust makes it really hard to see. Okay, I heard another shot ring out. This Leo looks like he's kind of in trouble right now. Looks like he's trying to chase somebody. Oh yeah, an IT-1. Ooh! Fucking scared the shit out of me. I sacrificed my life. That's all I can say. And if there was a reason why I, other than the fact that I didn't realize that he was aiming at me, I didn't think he was going to aim at me because I only just spotted him right then, is the fact that maybe the radar disc was just like, ooh, did he kill anybody right there? No, he spotted somebody. The radar disc fucking gave me away. It's like, hey, I'm here. Look at this spinny thing. Do you want to shoot me? That's the velocity, the RPMs of the radar disc. Beautiful. That should be GG. We'll get one more with the Gepard. So I think this time, with this map set up, we have a really good chance at doing that Uba flank. Uba! Just like the biggest flank possible, because this is Conquest, and they're all going to be focused on that one point. As we can see from our team's trajectories, or just where they're going, they're fucking all at A. We have one straggler who might be sniping on the hill right there, but I'm going to be going... Let me just kind of look around real quick. Hopefully, like... I'll be hitting this road right here, going in, then coming from behind. Yeah. Two enemy tanks spotted. Chieftain in a T-10. We're not going to fire yet, we're going to wait. Hopefully he can't see this fucking radar dish. Where's he going? Please don't see my radar dish. Please don't see me to your left. Please don't see me. Attention, this guy. Please don't see me to your left.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Roger that.
Okay.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Preparing.
We don't have a shot right here.
Attention to the map.
Move. Good job, Gepard. Now, T-10M. The back we should be able to penetrate, I believe. So set him on fire, troll with him for a little bit. Transmission track. Good. Oh, God. Yowsta. Oh, my God. Oh, too many to handle right there. We should have waited a little bit longer, but good, Lanta. That was fun right there. We're going to keep pushing back there. We're able to get that snapshot on that swing fire last second. The T-10M trolls me hard. We should have waited. I got a little antsy. I was hoping that we were able to go through that sloped armor, but obviously not. But we did take out... Well, we did a little bit. So we have a Kugel Blitz at the B objective right now. I'm going to go my same route as last time, but go a little bit deeper. There goes a T-62. I wonder if we should just kind of hunker down at that one location that we were at and not even really flank anymore and just prevent them from pushing up any further. We got a one enemy over here. No one on our right side. I've gotten killed like that before. Someone's just been sitting in that forest right there. Okay, let's see what's up here. That T-10M is still doing action, I believe, where I took out his transmission. Okay, we're going to go around a little bit more. Because this thing doesn't have the best depression. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it. Someone took him out, unfortunately. So this area is now clean. That T-10M got killed by the mouse. What's the score right now? There's no airplanes yet. Does anyone not use airplanes in Tank RB anymore? The icing on the cake for this game would just be an aircraft. An IL-28. Two IL-28s would be awesome. Oh, God. God, I'm fucking dead. I'm trying to make dust here. Oh, how do you fucking see through that? Okay, hang on. We got 13 second repair time. Oh, shit. IT-1's right in front of us. I can't turn my turret. I'm fucking ripped. Oh, there we go. Oh, God. Why, IT-1? Why? Let's see where he shot us. See, instead of airplanes, they all use IT-1s now. Alright, well, let's see what kind of aircraft we have up. This guy's already dead, though. Alright, we got a... Let's go 410. Oh, none of that looks like good game right there. IT-1 got erased by the MK-103s on the Horton 229s. Maybe he might spawn again. He might spawn again, but holy crap, did we just hold down this map. No room to wiggle for the Americans, Russians, and... Okay, wait, is he in the sky? No, he's on the ground again. Okay, those are all our tanks on the left side. Yeah, he's not gonna last long if he is on the ground. No, he's in the air. Oh, yeah, he's pissed. Oh, yeah, he's pissed. Okay, so we actually might... Oh, he's playing this thing cool right now. Don't run from an ME-410. Sniping, 3, 2, 1. Zoom! We're gonna turn inside of him here. Oh, hang on. He's got a pretty decent turn rate right there. Are you gonna play the base game? You're in a MiG-15. Just outclimb me. Okay. He's really trying to bait us to come over his airfield right now. Okay, well, Oh, God. Okay. Alright. Danger close. Okay. Uh-oh. I don't know what's happening here. I think this... We have a spy on our team. I am not... This guy's a fucking horrible shot. They're teaming up. Oh, no. Now Leo's on me. What the fuck is happening? The team's against me. love for this 15 to come in and kill this Horton right here. Let's see what happens. Come on, 15. Horton, catch this shit. Catch this shit. We were once enemies, but now we're friends. So that's gonna do it from me, guys. I hope you have enjoyed this video. I think for next video, I'm gonna be taking out maybe the T10M and the Shilka as a tag team, just because the Gepard can dish out 112 and the Shilka can only do, I think like 45 millimeters or 46 millimeters penetration. I would like to see more airplanes in Tank RB, but it's at a good balance right now for tank players. But as an SPAA player, you know, it'd be nice to see more than four. But I understand that, you know, giving planes, you know, lower spawn points or the ability to spawn more in Tank RB is going to be very frustrating for the tank players just because they have such amazing abilities to kill them. But until next time, guys, have a great weekend. Peace out.